This is Lorne Green. Each year, in the nation's capital, thousands of visitors, Army families, and guests travel to the vast, echoing gymnasium of historic Fort Myer, Virginia, to witness one of the nation's most impressive and well-known pageants, Prelude to Taps. Sponsored by the Military District of Washington, and with the musical support of the United States Army Band and Chorus, the pageant is performed by the officers and men of the elite 3rd Infantry, the Old Guard, whose battle honors date back to the beginnings of the nation. Heard throughout the 13 colonies, and the drumbeat of colonial musicians led the Minutemen to Lexington and Concord and beyond. Fife and Drum Corps of the Old Guard wears the red-coated uniform which made musicians of General Washington's army easily recognizable through the smoke of battle, and the tunes it plays are authentic. Although widely used in Europe, the bugle came to the American Army only in the late 1700s. Despite its limited range of notes, a skilled soldier can make it sing. Concluding its performance, the Old Guard Fife and Drum Corps renders honors to you in the tradition of the Continental Army by passing in review at the slow and stately troop step. Sights and sounds which call to mind the hard and costly steps on America's road to freedom.